with Panarin and Jones, and there
it scores. Dubois wins the draw. Panarin sends it home, and he's two away from the century mark as far as goals are concerned with number 98.
Quick play, and you can tell by the way the Blue Jackets were lined up. If they could win this faceoff, they had a few things in mind. Murray is way out to the right. Seth Jones is in a one-time position, but the man in the middle is going to be the man with the shot. What a quick play. Snap the puck over to Panarin, and he snaps that in the net. And what a huge faceoff for the Columbus Blue Jackets.